The world has now openly accepted globalization. Nearly no limits that separate countries. Entering the world's globalization era, competition can no longer be avoided, and only those who are absolutely ready who will be able to succeed. History shows that a country's achievements is merely because of its great qualities of its human resources and not its rich natural resources. Bali, as one of the world's tourist destinations, is also in continuous need of qualified human resources. Skilled professionals who master the management and technical abilities related to the tourism industry. In order to create these qualified human resources, it must be started with a strong commitment from all aspects to build a better education system.
Untuk urusan pendidikan telah dialokasikan dana sebesar 20% dari total anggaran tahun 2009.
The full support from the government has encouraged people working in the educational field to work extra hard to create professional and skilled graduates. Efforts to create graduates who would be ready to enter the world's job market has become one of the goals of schools, especially vocational schools in the country. The SMK 3 Vocational School in Denpasar is among the many schools that has been working hard to create qualified human resources according to the demands of the working markets, able to create new working opportunities, and also able to compete in the global level. According to its vision, graduates of its schools are expected to have an adopted mindset towards global changes. But such goal would not violate the true cultural values of Bali. Think globally, act locally. The SMK Negeri 3 Denpasar Vocational School was established on January 2, 1976 with its original name of Sekolah Menengah Teknologi Kerumahtanggaan or the vocational school that specializes on domestic household tasks. During its existence, the school has been able to achieve the international standard of ISO 9001:2000 with certificate number 19030, issue number 1, year 2007. By operating a competence-based learning system, the SMK 3 Vocational School of Denpasar was among the many schools that promotes international learning standards. Since 2008, the school was categorized as one of Indonesia's role school model for vocational education or INVES.
Thank you for the time that given to me. Sex education is very, very important for us as the student in the school, but
the commitment to create graduates which possess international qualifications is also supported with the school that provides tests of English International Communications or TOEIC. Such effort is also supported with the forming of English Language Mentoring Program or ELMP, which involves volunteers from a number of countries. By doing so, students or graduates of SMK 3 Vocational School of Denpasar would be prepared to compete in the local or foreign tourism sector. The learning process at the school is supported by teachers and administration staffs that are well competent in each of their field of working. Facilities provided at the school, among which are theory class, library, teacher's office, health room, the principal office, vice principal's office, and also students' computer practice class, and a number of sports halls such as basketball, volleyball, and also badminton court. The school offers four specification programs which are skilled in food and beverages, hotel accommodation, fashion designs, and also makeup artists. The food and beverage program is supported with facilities where students could practice their skills in cooking and preparing oriental and continental dishes, pastry, kitchen rooms, garnish rooms, and also a mini restaurant. With such facilities and experience in practicing these skills at school, it is hoped that it could help students to master their skill in food and beverages, enabling them to work in the hotel industry. Students are also taught on how to present interesting dishes to customers with a unique artistic fruit carving. The second specification program is the hotel accommodation, where students could learn the skill with the help of the many supporting facilities provided by the school, such as training hotel facilities, where students would be taught on how to master the skill of hotel accommodations for them to be placed in the front office, back office.
Good morning, Endetel Hotel, City speaking, how may I assist you?
Meeting rooms, suite rooms, standard rooms, laundry, and also florist training class, which is rich in the unique culture of Bali. Specifically, this program gives students the ability to perform this task, starting from the front office to the housekeeping.
Excuse me, Mr. Tana, I already asked you about your facilities. Yes. Now I would like to give you your discount and coupon LED.
The third specification program is fashion design, where the school provides facilities such as design and production classes and classes to accept fashion requests from clients. By providing such program, the school hopes that it could give students the skills needed which enable them to start their own business or compete in the working field professionally. Specifically, the program is also developed to introduce more on Bali's rich weaving such as Endek. The last program is makeup artists, where students could master the skill of makeup with the help of the facilities provided by the school, such as hair and skin treatment classes, spa, and also salon. Graduates from this program are expected to be able to open their own business as professionals, hairdressers, beauticians, and also experts in spa treatments.
Ini digunakan dalam party biasanya, kita opening wine banyak, maksudnya bukan untuk showmanship itu ya, buka-buka itu, mungkin buka apa.
SMK Negeri 3 Vocational School has also developed a career center that gives opportunities for the general public, especially high school graduates, to master the skills in bartending, hotel accommodations, hair and skin treatment, and also spa. Efforts to improve the skills of the school's graduates also achieved through the many cooperation held between the school and related parties in the local and foreign tourism industry. The SMK Negeri 3 Vocational Schools of Denpasar not only wish to create graduates that are capable of competing in the global working market. The inherited culture of Bali is still taught by graduates practicing the philosophy of the three Hitakarana, a harmonious relationship with the creator, man and also the environment. This could be achieved by developing talents through activities such as traditional and modern art and also sports. Many efforts have been taken by SMK Negeri 3 Vocational School in Denpasar in order to improve the qualities and professionalism of its graduates. With hard work, perseverance, and supported by a number of parties, efforts to create culture-based professional is no longer a dream.